It is estimated that a home is burglarized every 15 seconds in the United States. Burglary is defined as the illegal entry of a building with the intent to commit a crime. For most people, their home is where they feel most secure. Being victims of home burglary can leave your family feeling vulnerable and violated. Burglars are opportunists. They are looking for easy targets. If the risk of being caught in the act is too high, most thieves will not attempt entry. Don't be a victim of home burglary. Improving the security of your residence is easier than you may think. Here are some simple common sense things you can do to protect your home. Start with the outside. Make sure that your home appears inhabited at all times. A good way to do this is with exterior lighting. Make sure the exterior of your home is well lit. Eliminate any dark area where a would-be burglar could hide. Put lights on a timer to give the appearance that your family is home, even when you're not. Exterior lights on motion sensors are an excellent way to frighten away unwanted guests. Keep your yard well manicured. Trees and shrubs should be trimmed. Overgrown foliage can provide would-be thieves the cover they need to break in. Lock your doors. A huge number of home burglaries could be prevented with this one simple step. Back doors and windows are favorite targets for many thieves, as they are less visible and homeowners often leave them unlocked. Make sure that all exterior doors have a high-quality deadbolt with at least 1.5-inch throws, and keep them locked. According to the FBI, about 30% of burglaries in the United States are classified as unlawful entry, meaning that the intruders were able to gain entry without breaking in, usually through an unlocked door. Install a peephole in your main entry door and get in the habit of using it. Be sure the whole family knows not to open the door for people you do not know. If someone claims to be a part of a utility company or public agency, such as PG&E or the water company, ask for identification. It is very rare for such an organization to knock on your door unannounced. If you are unsure, do not allow the person into your home and call the police. Sliding glass doors can be easily secured by placing a piece of wood in the lower track to keep the door from opening. Just like your doors, make sure that all of your windows are secure. Don't leave windows open at night or while you're out. An open window visible from the street may be the sole reason a burglar selects your home. If you must leave windows partially open for ventilation, use a blocking device so the window cannot be fully opened. Also, make sure that the windows can be easily unblocked from inside in case of fire. An alarm system can greatly increase the security of your home. But just like locks, in order for an alarm system to be effective, it needs to be well maintained and used. Get into the habit of setting the alarm every time you leave the house. Let potential burglars know that your house has an alarm system by using outside signage. Again, convince the thief that your home looks like too difficult a job before he attempts to break in. Inside your home, it's easy to make your personal property less attractive to thieves by engraving your driver's license number on each item. This makes it harder for criminals to sell and easier for the police to return your things to you. Do not engrave your belongings with your Social Security number. Your Social Security number is a path to all sorts of identity theft-related crimes that can be much more costly than any of your personal belongings. Protect your identity. Do not put your name on your mailbox or front door. Consider getting a safe for important documents like birth certificates, passports, and credit cards. One often overlooked but extremely effective way to protect your home is to develop a good relationship with your neighbors. Good neighbors can look out for one another's homes, communicate with one another, and establish a trust. The best way to have good neighbors is to be a good neighbor. Keep an eye on your neighbor's home while they're away. Collect their mail for them, check on their house, and report any suspicious activity to them and to the police. When you go away, they can reciprocate. Your home is your castle. Keeping it secure and your family safe from intruders should be very high on your list of priorities. We hope that these simple tips will help keep you and your loved ones from becoming victims of home burglary. Remember, it's up to you. Don't be a victim.